Hi everyone, welcome to craft and crochet. In this video I'm gonna share with you how to crochet this so beautiful and really easy baby cardigan. This baby cardigan I made this matching set is so beautiful and really easy to make. I'm gonna give you two different sizes with this same pattern. I really love this set. I made this set for the baby girls. It's so beautiful and really easy to make, even beginners can make too. I'm gonna give you all details step by step. I hope you will love this baby set. If you like this video, please thumbs up and share and comment down below. If you're new for my channel, don't forget to join with my 100 of 1000 subscribers by clicking the subscribe button and the bell icon. If you missed my previous video, please click on my channel name Craft and Crochet. Under this video icon, you can get my all previous video in here. These all videos are with the subtitle too. Okay, before I start the tutorial, I'm gonna show you my finished set. I made this baby sandal using basic sandal video. I'm gonna give you a link in the description down below. And this baby bonnet, I made this baby bonnet to match this baby cardigan. It's so beautiful and really easy to make. You can get the two different sizes with this same bonnet. It's so beautiful and so comfortable for baby. And so soft. I'm gonna give you this all link in the description down below. It's really easy to make. You can get two different sizes. And this baby cardigan, I made this baby cardigan using same pattern. You can get the two different sizes. I create beautiful sleeves. And this baby blanket, in my previous video I show how to make this baby blanket. If you missed that, I give you a link in the description down below. This baby cardigan I made using round yoke. It's really easy to make. I'm going to give you two different sizes, 0 to 3 and 3 to 6 months. This is the 3 to 6 month size. You can see I create beautiful sleeves for this baby cardigan. This is the back side for this cardigan. It's both sides look beautiful. It's really easy to make. I'm going to give you all details step by step. This 3 to 6 month size is coming. This 3 to 6 month size is coming 35 centimeter. You can see 35 centimeter or 13 and half inches. And 0 to 3 month size is coming around 30 centimeter. We need mainly two color to make this set. This cardigan matching with this baby bonnet. It's so beautiful. I'm gonna give you all details step by step. We need mainly two color to make this baby cardigan. If you want, you can make with the one color. I'm using two color yarn, main color white and second color pink. This yarn is double knitting yarn. This yarn recommend hook is 4. This yarn will have 100 gram, 330 meters. We need main color, one yarn ball, second color little bit to make this cardigan. I'm using 4 millimeter crochet hook to make this cardigan. This size for 3 to 6 month size. If you want to make the 0 to 3 month size, you have to use 3.5 millimeter crochet hook. I'm using round yoke to make this baby cardigan. Start with the white color yarn. 0 to 3 we need 3.5 millimeter crochet hook with the same number of stitch. I'm gonna make 3 to 6 month size cardigan. First I'm gonna show you how to make this yoke. To begin, slip knot and a chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56. This 56 chain for the 0 to 3 and 3 to 6. You just need to chain the hook size. I'm going to start row 1. Turn this chain to the back side. Skip first chain into the second chain. Single crochet. Next, into the next chain. One single crochet. Again into the next chain, one single crochet. Again into the next chain, one single crochet. This first row is going into each chain, one single crochet. I'm going to show you again into the each chain, one single crochet. Continue this pattern all the way to this first row. I'm nearly finished this first row. I made into each chain one single crochet. Into this last chain one single crochet. Now I'll finish this first row. This size for 3 to 6 months. This after first row is coming this size 32 centimeter or 12.5 inches. Next I'm going to start row 2. Row 2 start with the chain 1, turn your work other side into the same space, one single crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3, skip 2 single crochet, 1, 2, into the 3rd single crochet, skip 2 into the 3rd one, single crochet. Again, chain 3, skip 2 single crochet into the 3rd single crochet, again, chain 3, skip 2 single crochet into the next, single crochet. Chain 3, skip 2, into the next single crochet. This row 3 is going chain 3, skip 2 into the next single crochet. Chain 3, skip 2 into the next single crochet. Continue this pattern all the way to this second row. Now I'm nearly finished this second row. Chain 3, skip 2 into the next single crochet. Chain 3, skip 2 into this last single crochet. Single crochet. Now I finished this row 2. End of this second row, you should need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 loop. Now I have an 18 loop. Next row 3. Row 3, I'm gonna start this pattern. You can see this the row 3. I'm going to start with the double crochet with the little shell. Start with the chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Turn your work other side. Into this first loop. 1 double crochet. Chain 1. Into the same space. 1 double crochet. Chain 1 into the same space, one more double crochet. Now you can see I have a 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet. Again into the next loop, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, chain 1 into the same space, 3 double crochet. Again into the next loop, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, chain 1, 3 double crochet into the same loop. Now you can see this third row is going into each loop, 3 double crochet with the chain space. Follow this pattern all the way to this third row. Now I'm nearly finished this third row. Into each loop I make 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, chain 1 and 3 double crochet. Into this last single crochet, 1 double crochet. Now I finish row 3. Now you can see I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 little shell for the each loop. Row 4. Row 4 start with the chain 1, turn your work other side into the same double crochet top, single crochet. Next, chain 1. Skip this double crochet into this chain space, single crochet. Chain 2, 1, 2, skip next double crochet into the next chain space, single crochet. Again, chain 2, skip this 2 double crochet into this chain space, 1 single crochet. Again, chain 2 into the next chain space, single crochet, chain 2 into the next chain space, single crochet. This row 4 is going chain 2 into each chain space to single crochet. Again, chain 2 into the next chain space, single crochet. You can see I made into each chain space to single crochet. This row 4 is going chain 2 into this each chain space to single crochet. Continue this pattern all the way to this row 4. Now I'm nearly finished this row 4, chain 2 into the next chain space, single crochet, chain 2 into the next chain space, single crochet, chain 1 into this last double crochet top, single crochet. Now I finish row 4. Next I'm going to start row 5. Row 5 start with the chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn your work other side. Now you can see I have a chain 2 loops. Next I'm using this loop to increase the stitch. Next, skip this chain 1 loop into the next loop. Skip first loop into the second loop. I'm gonna make 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet together, 1, 2, chain 1, 1 more double crochet into the same space. Now you can see I have a 1, 2, 3, 4 double crochet. Again, skip next loop into the next. It's coming top of this shell. Skip 1 into the next loop, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 and 3 double crochet into the same space, chain 1 and 4 double crochet. Now you can see I'm increasing this stitch in this row 5. Skip 1 into the next loop, again 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, 2 and 3 together, chain 1 and 1 double crochet. This is the fourth one. Now you can see I'm increasing this stitch in row 5. It's coming top of this each shell top. Next, skip 1 into the next, skip 1 into the next. Continue this pattern all the way to this row 5. Now I'm nearly finished this row 5. Skip 1 into the next, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, 2 and 3 together, chain 1, 4 double crochet. into this last single crochet top. Skip this chain one loop into this last single crochet top, one double crochet. Now I'm finished. Row 5 is coming like this. Next I'm going to start row 6. I'm finished row 5, start row 6, chain 1, turn your work other side, into the same space, single crochet, next I'm gonna increase again, one more chain 2, skip one double crochet into this chain space, single crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, skip next two double crochet into the next chain space, one single crochet, again chain 3, skip this two double crochet into the next chain space, single crochet, chain 3, skip next two double crochet into the chain space, single crochet, chain 3, skip next two double crochet into this space, single crochet, chain 3, into the next chain space, single crochet. This row 6 is going chain 3, single crochet into the chain space. Continue this pattern, chain 3, single crochet for the chain space. All way to this row 6, I'm going to show you end of this row 6. Now I'm nearly finished this row 6, chain 3, into the next chain space, single crochet, chain 3, into the next chain space, single crochet, chain 2, 1, 2, into this last double crochet top, single crochet. Now I finish 6 rows. You can see I finished 6 rows. Each row I gonna increase the stitch. Next I gonna start row 7. Row 7 start with the chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Turn your work other side. You can see this shell is coming, this shell top. Next I gonna make this shell top to next shell. Skip this first loop into the second loop. 1, 2 double crochet. 1, 2, chain 2, 1, 2. Into the same space, 2 more double crochet, 1, 2, chain 2, 1, 2, into the same space, 2 more double crochet. Now I have altogether 6 double crochet for this shell. You can see here I have a 3, second one have a 4, and third one have a 6. Again, skip next loop into the next, 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 2, 3 and 4 together, chain 2, 5 and 6 double crochet into the same space. Now you can see row 7 is going with the 6 double crochet, 2 chain 2, 2 chain 2. It's coming top of this shell, skip this loop into the next loop. 2 and 2 chain 2 and 2 double crochet. I'm going to show you one more, 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 2. 2 double crochet into the same space, 1, 2, chain 2, 2 more double crochet into the same space. Altogether we need 6 double crochet. Now you can see it's coming each shell top to 1 shell. Continue this pattern all way to this row 7. I'm going to show you end of this row 7. Now I'm nearly finished this row 7, skip next loop into the next, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 more double crochet into the same space, 3 and 4, chain 2, 2 more double crochet into the same space, 5 and 6 double crochet. Skip this last loop into the last single crochet, double crochet. Now I finish 7 rows. You can see, now you can see it's coming round for this yoke. Here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18 shell. Each shell is coming, each shell top. Next row 8. Row 8 is start with a single crochet, turn your work other side into the same space, single crochet. Chain 2, 1, 2. Skip next 2 double crochet into this chain 2 space, single crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Skip next 2 double crochet into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3. Skip next 4 double crochet into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3. Next chain space to single crochet. Chain 3. Next chain space to single crochet. It's really easy, this pattern. It's going with the chain 3 into each chain space to single crochet. Continue this pattern all the way to this row 8. I'm going to show you end of this row 8. Now I'm nearly finished this row 8. Chain 3 into the next chain space, single crochet. Finish with the chain 2, 1, 2. Into this last double crochet top, single crochet. Now I finish 8 rows. Next I'm gonna cut this white color yarn. Now I finish this yoke with the white color yarn. Next row 9 I'm gonna start with the pink color yarn. You can see this the first 8 rows. Next I'm gonna start pink color yarn with this yoke. I'm gonna join this same space to turn your work other side, go through this single crochet top and join this pink color yarn. This is the row 9. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Skip next loop. Into this loop, skip first loop into the second loop, double crochet, is coming top of this shell, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, 3 double crochet, 4 double crochet, 5 double crochet, 6 double crochet, 7 double crochet, and 8 double crochet. Now I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 double crochet all together. Skip next loop into the next loop. Is coming this top of this shell. Again 8 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 double crochet. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Skip next loop into the next. Again, 8 double crochet. This row 9 is going top of this each shell top, 8 double crochet. Continue this pattern into each shell top to 8 double crochet. Now I'm nearly finished this row 9. I made into each shell top to 8 double crochet. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 double crochet. You can see 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Into this last single crochet, 1 double crochet. Now I have finished 9 rows. End of this 9 rows, we need 18 shell. Next, I'm gonna make with the 3D line with the next one. Then row 10, start with the chain 2, 1, 2, turn your work other side. Into this double crochet, I'm gonna make front post double crochet. Front post double crochet, chain 1 into the next double crochet, front post double crochet, chain 1, again front post double crochet, chain 1, 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 into this last double crochet, front post double crochet, chain 1. Sorry, not chain. Now you can see I have a 8 front post double crochet. I'm not using chain 1 in here. Into the next shell, again front post double crochet, chain 1, into each double crochet to front post double crochet with the chain 1. You can continue this pattern all way to the row 10. I'm going to show you end of this row 10. Now I'm nearly finished this row 10. 1 front post double crochet, chain 1, 2 front post double crochet, chain 1, 3 front post double crochet, chain 1, 4 front post double crochet, chain 1, 5 front post double crochet, chain 1, 6 front post double crochet, chain 1, 7 front post double crochet, chain 1, 8 front post double crochet. You can see I have 8 front post double crochet into each shell. Top of this third chain, half double crochet. Now I can cut this pink color yarn and tie this pink color yarn. You can use yarn needle to hide this yarn. Now I finish 10 rows. You can see here I have altogether 11 rows. Last row I made with the white color yarn. Row 11 I'm gonna make with the white color yarn. I'm going to join this white color yarn into this corner, chain 1 and into the same space single crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, into the next chain space, skip this double crochet, into the next chain space single crochet, chain 3, into the next chain space single crochet, again chain 3, into the next chain space single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, using this chain space, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet into this chain space, chain 3. Here don't have any chain space, then I'm using next chain space. Now you can see I have into each chain space to single crochet with the chain 3. Continue this pattern all the way to this row 11. I'm going to show you end of this row 11. Now I'm nearly finished this row 11 with the white color yarn. Chain 3 single crochet into each chain space. Chain 3. Top up this half double crochet, single crochet. Now I can cut this white color yarn. This is the basic yoke for this cardigan. You can use this same cardigan yoke for the 0 to 3 month size baby dress. This 3D shape is coming to front side, other side is going to the inside. You can see this 3 to 6 month is coming same size. If you want to make the 0 to 3 month size, you have to use 3.5 millimeter crochet hook. 3 to 6 month, 4 millimeter crochet hook. Next, I'm going to use this yoke to make this cardigan. I'm going to show you this the inside for this yoke and this 3D line for the outside. This the slip knot. We start this cardigan. I'm using this same side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm using row 6. This row 6 is going with the chain 3 with the single crochet. This last 2 row. Skip this last 2 row. This last 2 row is going to the frill. Go through this row 6. Go through this row 6 single crochet. I'm going to join white color yarn. Chain 1 into the same space single crochet. I'm gonna make in this inside. This right side is coming to the back. Chain 1. You can see this the inside. This 3D line is coming to the other side. Into the next single crochet. This you can see this each chain space to is we made single crochet. I'm using this single crochet. When you bend this like this, then it's easy to make the single crochet into the next single crochet. Using this single crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Again, into the next single crochet, chain 3, into the next single crochet, using this single crochet. I'm using this row 6 single crochet. Again, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, into the next single crochet. Chain 3, into the next single crochet. I hope you can understand this. Chain 3, into the next single crochet. Again, chain 3, into the next single crochet. This chain 3 loop is going to the inside. You can see this the loop for row 6. Using row 6, continue this chain 3 with the single crochet using this single crochet all the way to the other side. I'm going to show you end of this corner. Chain 3 into this single crochet, chain 3 into the next single crochet. Chain 3 into the next single crochet chain 3, into the next single crochet, single crochet, chain 1, into this last single crochet, single crochet. Now I finished this row with the chain 3 and single crochet. I have one, I'm not gonna count this first and last loop with the chain 1. I'm gonna count with the chain 3 with the loop. I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. I'm not gonna count this first and last chain 1 with the loop. I have altogether chain 3 with the 35 loop. I'm gonna count this one for the first row for the cardigan. This loop I'm gonna count first row. Then it's easy to make. This first row is coming to inside. You can see this the right side. I'm gonna make this cardigan with the inside. Row 2, start with this row 2 after 6 rows. You can see, next I'm going to start row 2 with the chain 3. This row I'm going to start the sleeves with this row. Start with the chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn your work other side. When you hold this bending like this, it's easy to start row 2. Hold like this. Skip this first loop. I'm not count this first loop. Into this, I'm gonna count this the first one. Into this first one, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, chain 1, and 1 double crochet. When you start this double crochet, you have to come like this side to right side, same as the other double crochet. Then you can get the right side for the cardigan, otherwise it's coming this double crochet to back side. When you fold like this, when first double crochet, you need right side like this. Skip next, sorry. This is the first one, into the next loop, into the second loop, again 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet. This is the second shell. Again into the next loop, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet. Into the next loop, again 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet. Now I have a 4 shell. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm using first 4 loop to make the first 4 shell. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4. This 4 shell is going to the front side. Next, I'm gonna make this sleeves. Now I used already 4 loop. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4. Into the 5. This is the loop 5. Into this loop 5 is going 1, 2, 1. I'm going to show you 1 double crochet. This is the loop 5. Chain 1, 2 double crochet together. 1, 2 together. Chain 1. Into the same space, 1 double crochet. Next, skip 6 into the 7. again is going 1 double crochet, skip 6 into the 7, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet together, 1, 2, chain 1, 1 double crochet, this the second one, skip 8 into the 9, again 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet together, chain 1, 1 double crochet, this the third one, skip 10 into the 11, again 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet together, 1, 2, chain 1, into the same space 1 double crochet. Now I have the first four, 1, 2, 3, 4 shell. Next, skip 12 into the 13, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet together, 1, 2 together, chain 1, 1 double crochet. Now I have a 5 shell for the sleeves, this 4 is for the front. Next, I'm gonna make back side for this cardigan. This the loop 13 into the 14. 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet into the 14. This the first one for the back side. Into the 15, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet. This the second one. Into the 16, again 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet. This the third one. Fourth one is going to the 17. It's coming 3 double crochet with the chain 1. Now I have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 for the back side. Next, skip 18. Into the 19, skip 18 into the 19, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet, this the 5 into the 20, again same 3 double crochet with the chain, into the 21, same double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet. Into the 22, this the 8 shell, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, and double crochet. Now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shell for the back side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for the sleeves. This 4 is going to the front side. Again, I'm going to make the sleeves. I finished 22 loop into the 23 loop. It's going again 1, 2, 1. 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 1, 1 double crochet. This is the first one for the next sleeves. Skip 24 into the 25 loop. Again, same. 1, chain 1, 2, chain 1, 1. This is the second one for the sleeves. Skip 26 into the 27. 1, 2, 1. Skip 28 into the 29, same 1, 2, 1. Skip 30 into the 31 loop, same 1, 2, 1. 1, 2, and 1. Now I finish 31 loop. I have 4 loop left. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4. This 4 loop is going to the front side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This 5 is going to the sleeves. into this last four loop is going 1 chain 1, 1 chain 1, 1 double crochet. I hope you can understand. This is the 1, 1 chain 1, 2 chain 1 and a 3. Into the next 1 chain 1, 1 chain 1 and a 1 is the third one. Into the 35 loop, same 1 chain 1, 2 chain 1, 1 chain 1. Skip this chain 1 loop into this last single crochet, double crochet. Now I finish row 2 for this cardigan. You can see this, the right side is I make in, with the inside. Next row 3, start with the chain 1, turn your work other side into the same space, single crochet. Next chain 2, 1, 2. Skip this double crochet into this chain space. Skip one double crochet into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Into the next chain space, single crochet. Again, chain 3. Into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3. Into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3. Into the next chain space, single crochet. This row is using only chain space to make the single crochet. Single crochet, chain 3, single crochet. First 4 shell is going with the 1 double crochet. This the sleeves is going with the 2, 1, 2. Chain 3 into this single, chain space to single crochet, chain 3 into this single chain space to single crochet. Chain 3 into the next chain space, single crochet. You can continue this row 3 using into each chain space to single crochet. Chain 3, single crochet into the chain space. Continue this all way to this side. Chain 3, single crochet into the chain space. Chain 3, single crochet into the chain space. Chain 3, single crochet into the chain space. Chain 2, 1, 2. Into this last double crochet to single crochet. Now I finished 3 rows. You can see I finished 3 rows. Next row 4. Start with the chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Turn your work other side. Next I'm gonna make into each shell top to 1 shell. Then I'm using skip first loop into the second loop. 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 1, 2 more double crochet into the same space, 3, 4, chain 1, 2 more double crochet, 5, 6 double crochet into the same space. This is the first shell for the row 4. You can see this one is coming top of this shell. Next one is coming. Skip next into the next, skip one into the next, is one is coming top of the next shell top, 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 1, 2 more double crochet, 3, 4, chain 1, 2 more double crochet, 5, 6 double crochet into the same space. This is the second shell. This row 4 is going into each shell top, 1 shell is going here, skip 1 into the next and continue this row 4, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. continue this pattern all around to this row 4. I'm going to show you end of this row 4. Now I'm nearly finished this row 4. Skip 1 into this loop, 2 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, chain 1, 2 more double crochet into the same space. Skip this chain 1 loop into this last single crochet, 1 double crochet. Now I finish row 4. End of this row 4, we need altogether 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, altogether 26 shell. You can see it's coming like this. This is the frill for this yoke, this one for the cardigan. Next, I'm going to make this yoke. I'm going to divide two sleeves. It's coming like this. You can see after two shell, 1, 2, I'm going to divide these two sleeves. It's coming. Before I start the row 5, I'm going to mark in using this stitch marker for the row 5. Skip first 1, 2, 3, 4 shell. Next 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This 5 is going to the sleeves. I'm going to mark in here. Next, you can see first 4 for the front side and next 5 is going to the sleeves. And this side again, first 4 is going to the front side, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to mark in here. Next 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This 5 is going to the sleeves. Now you can see we have a 8 shell for the back side. You can see. This is the back side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's going 8 for the back. 2 sleeves going to 5, 5. And the front side you have a 4, 4. It's coming like this. Next I'm going to start row 5. Row 5, start with the chain 1. Turn your work other side into the same space, single crochet. Chain 2, 1, 2. Into the next chain space. I'm using this chain space to make a single crochet. Into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Into the next chain space, single crochet. Again, chain 3. Into the next. Single crochet, chain 3, into the next space, single crochet, chain 3, into the next space, single crochet, chain 3, into the next space, single crochet, chain 3, into the next shell space, single crochet. Now you can see I have a 1, 2, 3, 4 shell. This 4 shell is going to the front side. This is the 4th one. Chain 3. I'm using this shell, 4th one. Skip this 5 shell, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into this back side, 1st shell. Here I have a 2 chain space. Into this 1st one. Put these 2 together. And go through this chain space and single crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next, into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3 into the next chain space, single crochet. Now you can see this the first sleeves. Here have a 5 shell. This front side have a 4. You can see 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 loop. Here have a 7 loop now. Front side have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 loop. Now I'm making in the back side for this cardigan, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet for this chain space, chain 3, single crochet for this chain space, chain 3, single crochet, 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 again chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet. This the back side 8 shell. Here have a 5 shell. This the 8 for the back side. Single crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, this 8 shell and skip next 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into this 4th one, 1, 2, 3, 4. Into this 4th one chain space and 8. Put the together, skip 5 shell for the sleeves, into this space, single crochet. This 5 for the second sleeves. Next, again chain 3, 1, 2, 3, single crochet for the this chain space. Now we are going to make front side, chain 3, single crochet for the chain space, chain 3, single crochet for the chain space. Single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet for the this chain space, chain 2, 1, 2, into this double crochet of single crochet. Now I finished row 5. You can see end of this row 5, you can see the 2 sleeves. This is the 2 sleeves and this one for the front side. Another is the back side. Next I'm gonna start row 6. Row 6 start with the chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Turn your work other side. Skip this first loop. Into this loop, top of this shell, into this second loop, 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 2, 1, 2, into the same space, 2 more double crochet, 3 and 4, chain 2, 5 and 6 double crochet into the same space. Now you can see 2 chain 2, 2 chain 2 and 2 double crochet. Skip this next loop into the next. 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 2, 2 more double crochet, 3 and 4, chain 2, 5 and 6 double crochet into the same space. This is the first one, this is the second one, next one is coming this top and fourth one is coming here. I'm going to show you this front side. This is the third one. 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet, chain 2. 2 more double crochet into the same space. This is the third one. Skip next loop into this last loop. You can see this is the last loop for the front side. Into this last loop, 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 2, 2 more double crochet, 3 and 4, chain 2, 2 more double crochet into the same space, 6, 4, 5 and 6. This the front side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 shell for the front side. Next I'm gonna make for the back side. This the sleeves, back side into the first loop. You can see it's coming top of the each shell. Next one is coming next loop. Into the next loop, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 more double crochet into the same space. This row 6 we skip one loop. In this corner we not skip. Again skip next into the next loop. 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet. You can see is each shell is coming this top of the shell. You can continue this row 6 into each shell top to one shell. Continue this row 6 all way to this other side. In here is coming into this loop and into the next, again top of the each shell. Now I'm nearly finished this row 6. I made into each shell top to one shell, 2 double crochet, skip next loop into this last single crochet, double crochet. Now I finish row 6. Now you can see I have a 6 rows for this cardigan. This 4 for the front side, back side have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again front side have a 1, 2, 3, 4, altogether 16. I have a 16 shell for the this cardigan. Back side have a 8 and front side have a 4 and 4, altogether 16. Now you can continue this pattern, row 7. Row 7 is going, chain 1, turn your work other side into the same space, single crochet, chain 2, into the next chain space, single crochet, chain 3, into the next chain space, single crochet, chain 3, into the next chain space, single crochet. You can continue this row 7, chain 3 into this chain space to single crochet, all way to the this corner. I'm going to show you how to make this corner, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet. This is the corner, chain 3 is going same way, single crochet for the chain space. You can see it's going same way. Continue this pattern all way to the row 7. Now I'm nearly finished this row 7. chain 3, into each chain space 2, single crochet. Chain 2, into this last double crochet up, single crochet. Next we have to repeat row 6 and row 7. Chain 3, turn your work other side, skip this loop, into the second loop, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 more double crochet, 3 and 4, chain 2, 2 more double crochet into the same space, 5 and 6. This row 8 is going same as the row 6. Into the next, skip 1, into the next, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 more double crochet into the same space. Now we not increase any stitch. One row is going with the chain 3 and single crochet into the chain space. Next is going 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet, each shell top. This pattern have only 2 rows to repeat. You know this pattern now. You can continue this pattern. Row 6 and row 7 is the repeat row. You can continue this pattern to your cardigan size. I'm gonna make little bit long cardigan. Then we need altogether 21 rows. You can see this the 3 to 6 month. This the first 2 shell and this the row 6. You can see I start already row 6. And you can continue 21 rows. After 21 rows, you can get the 10 shell. You can see here have a 10 shell. This the first 2 shell. After when you divide the sleeves, we need 8 more shell. After I'm going to show you how to make this frill for this cardigan. We need altogether 21 rows. Continue this pattern to your cardigan size. Row 6 and row 7 is the repeat row. I'm going to show you end of the row 21. How to make the frill for this cardigan. Now I'm nearly finished row 21. Chain 3, single crochet into the chain space. Chain 2 into this last double crochet. Single crochet. Now I'm going to cut this white color yarn. I'm finished 21 rows with the white color yarn. When you finish the 21 rows, you can get the 10 shell. You can see 1, I'm gonna count this shell, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 shell. I'm finished with the chain 3 and single crochet row. If you want a little bit smaller size, this is a little longer one, you can make with the 8 shell, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, this much. Here have a 8 shell, that mean we need these 2 rows to repeat, 8 means 16 and 17 rows. I have a 21 rows, I'm going to start 22 rows with the pink color yarn. I'm going to join this pink color yarn into here, chain 1 into the same space, single crochet. This the row 22, chain 1, skip next loop, skip this first loop into the second loop. This loop, second loop is coming top of this shell, double crochet, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 double crochet. Now you can see I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 double crochet. Skip next loop into the next, this top of this shell. I'm gonna make next 8 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 double crochet. Again, skip next into the next, skip one into the next, again 8 double crochet. This each shell is coming top of this each shell. Continue this pattern all the way to this corner. Now I'm nearly finished this row 22 with the 8 double crochet. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 double crochet. Skip this last loop into this single crochet. Half double crochet. Now I have again 16 shell. 23, row 23, start with the chain 3, turn your work other side. Next I'm gonna make into this each double crochet to front force double crochet. Front force double crochet, chain 1 into the next front force double crochet, chain 1, front force double crochet. Now I have a 3 front force double crochet, chain 1, 4 front force double crochet, chain 1, 5 front force double crochet, chain 1, 6 front force double crochet, chain 1, 7 front force double crochet, chain 1, 8 front force double crochet. Now you can see I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 front force double crochet. Into the next shell, into this first one, again front force double crochet, chain 1, front force double crochet. Continue this row 23 with the front force double crochet, then you can get the 3D line for the other side. Now I'm nearly finished this row 23 with the front force double crochet with the chain 1. Into this last chain 2 double crochet. Now I'm gonna cut this pink color yarn. I'm gonna tie this pink color yarn. Next row I'm gonna start with the white color yarn. I'm going to join this white color yarn into this same space, chain 1, into the same space, single crochet, chain 3. You can use the yarn needle to hide this yarn tail, chain 3, into this chain space, single crochet, again chain 3, single crochet for this chain space, chain 3, single crochet into this chain space, chain 3, single crochet into this chain space, chain 3, single crochet for this chain space, chain 3, single crochet for this chain space, chain 3, single crochet into this chain space. Here don't have any chain space, then I'm gonna make chain 3, skip next 2 double crochet into the next chain space, single crochet. Again you can continue this pattern with the chain 3 and single crochet into the chain space. Continue this pattern all the way to this side. Now I'm nearly finished row 24 with the white color yarn, chain 3, single crochet for the chain space. Into this last double crochet top. single crochet. Now I finish this frill for this cardigan. Next I'm gonna make the buttonhole side using same color yarn, white color yarn. I'm gonna need this side. Start with the chain one into the same space single crochet, into this double crochet, single crochet, one, two, into this half double crochet, one single crochet, into this single crochet, one single crochet, into this space, one single crochet, into this double crochet, two single crochet, one, two, into the next single crochet, one single crochet, into the next space, two single crochet, into this double crochet, again single crochet to one single crochet, double crochet to two single crochet. Continue this pattern all the way to here. I'm going to show you how to make in here. Two single crochet into this double crochet. Next I'm going to make in. I make all the way to this 8 shell. I have a 2 more shell left. I'm going to put this frill for this top. I'm using this frill with the single crochet like this. Into the double crochet I need 2 single crochet. This is the double crochet. Then I'm using 1 single crochet with this second row for the pink color, and first row using with the single crochet to 1 single crochet. It's coming like this. Next, into the next space 1 single crochet, into the next double crochet 2 single crochet. Again, single crochet to 1 single crochet, double crochet to 2 single crochet, single crochet to 1 single crochet, double crochet to 2 single crochet. This is the last 2 rows. Into this single crochet, 1 single crochet, into this first row 1 single crochet, into this foundation chain 1 single crochet. Now I complete this side. You can see I add this frill for this same line. Next, chain 1, turn your work other side. This side I'm using buttonhole. Into the same space single crochet. Chain 1. I'm using small size button, then I'm using chain 1. Skip next single crochet into the next 1 single crochet. If you're gonna make the bigger size button, you have to use chain 2. Now I have 1, 2, 3 single crochet, 4 single crochet, 5 single crochet, 6 single crochet, and a 7 single crochet. After 7 single crochet, I'm gonna make second buttonhole. Chain 1, skip next into the next single crochet, single crochet. Again, 7 more single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 single crochet. Now I have a 2 buttonhole, 1, 2. Third one I'm going to make in here, chain 1, skip 1 single crochet into the next single crochet. This is the third one. Next you can make into each single crochet to 1 single crochet. Is going into each single crochet to 1 single crochet. Continue this pattern all the way to this corner. Now I made into each single crochet to 1 single crochet. I'm gonna finish with this single crochet with the slip stitch. This corner to third single crochet. You can use the yarn needle to hide this yarn tail. Now I finish one side. This is the buttonhole side. I made 2 rows. Next, this side is to come in button. Then I'm going to start with this top. Start with this first row with the white color yarn. Join with the chain 1 into the same space, single crochet. Next, I'm going to make same way, single crochet, 1 single crochet, double crochet to 2 single crochet. Again, single crochet to 1 single crochet, double crochet to 2 single crochet. Again, I'm gonna add this frill for this row, single crochet, double crochet to 2 single crochet, now I'm going to join this frill into this row in using this first row with the pink color, 1 single crochet. Second row using this double crochet, 2 single crochet. This white color row, this last row for this frill, using this single crochet, 1 single crochet. Next, double crochet to 2 single crochet, single crochet to 1 single crochet. Again, double crochet to 2 single crochet, single crochet to 1 single crochet. Continue this pattern all the way to this down. Now I finish first row with the double crochet to 2 single crochet to 1 single crochet. Into this pink color row, 1 single crochet. Into this last double crochet with this pink color, 2 single crochet. Into this single crochet, 1 single crochet. Into this last row, slip stitch. I'm gonna make row 2, chain 1, turn your work other side. I'm using slip stitch. 1 slip stitch, 2 slip stitch, and 3 slip stitch. Into this space, 1 single crochet. Now you can continue this side into each single crochet to 1 single crochet. Continue this single crochet into each single crochet to 1 single crochet all the way to this top. Now I finished second row. I made into each single crochet to 1 single crochet, into this last single crochet to 1 single crochet. Now I'm going to cut this yarn. I finished both sides with the 2 rows. You can see it's coming nice finishing. last row I gonna make with the pink color. This the buttonhole side. You can see this side have a 3 buttonhole space. I gonna join this pink color yarn buttonhole side, go through this single crochet and join with the pink color yarn, chain 1 into the same space, single crochet. Now I join this pink color yarn. Next I'm gonna make row 3 for this both side, pink color. I'm gonna make into each single crochet to 1 single crochet. Into each single crochet to 1 single crochet with the pink color. Continue this pattern all the way to this buttonhole space. This the second buttonhole space. I already made the third one. You can see it's coming beautiful finishing. Buttonhole into this chain space, 2 single crochet. 1, 2 single crochet into this chain space. Skip next single crochet into the next 1 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 single crochet. Here I have a 6 single crochet into the next buttonhole space to 2 single crochet. Into this last single crochet, single crochet. Now you can see this side is coming beautiful finishing. This the 3 buttonhole space. Next I'm gonna make around this neck single crochet with the pink color yarn, chain 1 into the same space, single crochet. Into the next single crochet, 1 single crochet. Into the next, 1 single crochet. Next I'm gonna make this the first row. Between this each 2 single crochet, I'm gonna make 1 single crochet. Between this 2 single crochet to 1 single crochet. Continue this pattern all around to this round. Between these 2 single crochet to single crochet, this corner turn with the chain 1 into the same space, single crochet. Again into each single crochet to single crochet. Now I'll finish this all around to this cardigan. 1 single crochet to 1 single crochet with the pink color yarn. Into this last single crochet to slip stitch. I cut this pink color yarn. You can use the yarn needle to hide this yarn tails. It's coming beautiful finishing. Next I'm gonna add 3 buttons for this cardigan. I'm gonna add pink color. You can choose pink or white color. I'm choosing this pink color buttons. After add these 3 buttons, I'm gonna show you how to make long sleeves for this cardigan. Now I finish adding these 3 buttons for this cardigan. It's so beautiful. If you want, you can use like this. I'm gonna make 2 long sleeves. Here I have a 5 shell for the sleeves, and this both side have a 2 double crochet and 2 double crochet. Go through this corner and join the white color yarn. Turn your work to this front side. Into this chain space, single crochet. Chain 1, 2, 3. Into the next chain space, skip this 1, 2, 3, 4 double crochet. Into the next chain space, single crochet. Again, chain 3. Into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3. Into the next chain space, single crochet. You know this pattern. Now you can continue chain 3 single crochet into the chain space. Continue this pattern all around to this first round. Now I'm nearly finished this first round. Chain 3 single crochet into the chain space, chain 3 into this corner, skip this 4 into this corner, single crochet, go through the single crochet and a slip stitch. Next, round 2. Round 2, start with the chain 3. 1, 2, 3. This is the first double crochet for the round 2. Into the same single crochet. 1 double crochet. Now I have a 1, 2 double crochet. Chain 1. Into the same space, 2 more double crochet. 1, 2 double crochet. Now I have a 4 double crochet for this single crochet. Next, skip next loop. Into the next, skip 1 into this shell top. Is coming 2 double crochet. Sorry, 2 double crochet. 1, 2, chain 2, sorry, chain 1, 2 double crochet. Chain 1, 2 more double crochet. This is the first shell. Again, skip 1 loop into the next loop. 2 double crochet. 1, 2, chain 1, 2 more double crochet. 3, 4, chain 1, 2 more double crochet into the same space. 5, 6. You can continue this row 2, top up this each shell top to 1 shell all the way to here. Now I finished second row for these sleeves. 2 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, chain 1, 2 more double crochet into the same space. This is the first 4 double crochet. Go through this first 3rd chain and a single crochet. Now you can see I have a 5 shell with the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 with this 4 double crochet. Next row, start with the chain 2, skip 1 second and 3rd double crochet. Skip 2nd and 3rd double crochet. Between 3rd and 4th double crochet, single crochet. Chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Into the next chain space, single crochet. Again, chain 3. Into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3. Next chain space to single crochet. Continue this pattern all around this round 3. Now I am nearly finished this round 3. Chain 3, single crochet to chain space. Chain 3. This is the first loop with the chain 2. Go through this first loop and a slip stitch. Next I am going to start round 4. I'm going to start round 4 now. Start with the chain 3. 1, 2, 3. This is the first double crochet. I'm going to add one more chain, then make double crochet with the chain 1 into the same loop. Double crochet. Now I have a double crochet. Chain 1. 2 double crochet. Chain 1. 1 double crochet. Now you can see double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, chain 1, 1 double crochet. Skip next loop into the next. 2 double crochet, 1, 2, chain 1, 2 double crochet, 3, 4, chain 1, 2 more double crochet, 5, 6 double crochet into the same space. Skip next loop into the next, 2 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet, continue this pattern all around to this round 4. Now I am nearly finished this round 4, this is the first shell. Go through this chain 4, single crochet, chain 2, skip this 2 double crochet, into this chain space, single crochet, chain 3, into the next chain space, single crochet, chain 3, into the next chain space, single crochet. Continue this pattern all around to this round 5. Now you know this pattern, you can continue this pattern to your sleeve size. Round 4 and round 5 is the repeat round. After 13 round, I'm going to increase the stitch. Continue this pattern all the way to the 13 rows. Now I'm nearly finished this 13 row into this first loop, slip stitch. Now I finish 13 row. When you finish the 13 row, you can get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shell. Next, row 14. Round 14 start with the chain 3 into the same loop, 1 double crochet, chain 1, 2 more double crochet into the same space, 3 and 4, chain 1, into the same space, 2 more double crochet, 5 and 6 double crochet. You can see I increased this stitch. Next is coming into each shell top to one shell and one more round, altogether 15 rows. After 15 rows, I'm going to show you how to finish these sleeves. Now I'm nearly finished this round 15. Go through this first single crochet and a slip stitch. I finished 15 round for these sleeves. Next, I'm going to cut this white color yarn. Next, I'm going to add round 16 pink color. Now, I have altogether 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 rows. Next, row 16. Round 16, I'm going to make this same frill for these sleeves. I'm joining this pink color yarn top of this shell. Start with the chain 3. 1, 2, 3. This is the first double crochet into the same loop. Double crochet. Now I have a 2. 1, 2. Into the same loop. 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, you can see I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 double crochet, skip next into the next loop, top of this shell, again, 7 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 double crochet, 5 double crochet, 6 double crochet, and 7 double crochet. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Skip next into the next loop, 7 double crochet. It's coming top of the each shell. Continue this pattern all around to this round. 7 double crochet. Now I have altogether 7 double crochet. Altogether, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shell. Go through the first third chain, around to this third chain and a slip stitch. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and a 4. I'm going to count this one double crochet with the chain 1 into the next double crochet, back first double crochet, into the next double crochet, back first double crochet, chain 1, into the next, again back first double crochet, chain 1, into each double crochet 2, I'm going to make back first double crochet with the chain 1. Continue this pattern all around to this round. Now I'm nearly finished this round with the back first double crochet with the chain 1. Go through the first third chain and a slip stitch. I'm going to cut this pink color yarn now and tie this white pink color yarn. Next round I'm going to make with the white color yarn. 16, 17, this is the 18. Single crochet into the same space, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, into the chain space, single crochet, again chain 3 into the next chain space, single crochet, again chain 3 into the next chain space, single crochet. You know this pattern now, you can continue this pattern all around to this round. I'm going to show you end of this round. Now I'm nearly finished this round with the white color, chain 3, single crochet into the chain space, chain 3, single crochet into the chain space, chain 3, go through this first single crochet and a slip stitch. I'm gonna cut this white color yarn. You can use needle to hide this white yarn tails. Now you can see it's so beautiful. We can't keep like this, it's so open for these sleeves for the babies. I'm gonna bend this last two rows same as the bonnet. This the last two rows, you can see with the white color using this. This the last one, this the second one using this third row for the white color. Join this white color yarn, chain 2 into the next single crochet. You know this pattern now, when you follow the bonnet you know this pattern, chain 2 into the single crochet, this single crochet, you can see using this single crochet, chain 2, using next single crochet. You can see we made into each chain space to single crochet. I'm using this chain single crochet, using this single crochet, chain 2, into the next single crochet, continue this round, chain 2 with the single crochet. Now I finish this first round for this sleeves, single crochet into this single crochet, chain 2, single crochet into this, sorry, slip stitch into this first loop. Now I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 chain space. Now I am in a first loop, start with the chain 3, 1, 2, 3, into the same loop, 1 double crochet, into the next loop, 2 double crochet, 1, 2. Again into the next loop, 2 double crochet, 1, 2. Again into the next loop, 2 double crochet. Continue this round into each chain 2 space to 2 double crochet. Now I finish this round into each chain 2 space to 2 double crochet. Now I have altogether 24 double crochet. Go through the first, third chain and a slip stitch. Next round, start with the chain 3, into the first double crochet to front 4th double crochet, into the next double crochet, back 4th double crochet. Again into the next front 4th double crochet, into the next back 4th double crochet. This round is going front 4th and back 4th double crochet. Continue this pattern all around to this round. Now I am nearly finished this round with the front 4th and back 4th double crochet. Into this last double crochet, front 4th double crochet, go through the first 3rd chain, slip stitch. Now I can cut this white color yarn. You can use yarn needle to hide this yarn. If you want, you can use one more round with the pink color. I'm going to show you end of this video. Now I finish 2 round. Next sleeves. Now I finish 1 sleeves. You can see it look like a flower for me. It's so beautiful. And next sleeves. Start with this corner. Start with this front side. Go through this corner. This the corner. Join the yarn for this corner. Chain 1. Turn to the back side. We start this one back to front. This one is going front to back. Then you can get the both sleeves right side. Into this chain space, single crochet. Chain 2 into the next chain space, chain 3 into the next chain space, single crochet. Chain 3 into the next chain space, single crochet. Now you know how to continue this sleeves. It's going back to front. This one is going front to back. Continue this sleeves, same size as other side. Now I finish both sleeves. It's so beautiful. I finished this sleeves with the pink color. It's coming beautiful finish. This one I've made with the 2 round. I'm going to show you how to make the 3rd round. I'm using pink color yarn to make the 3rd round. Join with this pink color yarn. Chain 1. This round is going front 4th single crochet, back 4th single crochet. Again front 4th single crochet, back 4th single crochet. This round 3 is going front 4th and back 4th single crochet. Continue this pattern all around to this round. I'm going to show you end of this round. Now I finish this round with the front 4th and back 4th single crochet. Go through the first chain and a slip stitch. I'm going to cut this pink color yarn and tie this pink color yarn. You can use needle to hide this yarn. Make sure when you hide the yarn, you have to use same color yarn to hide this yarn tail. Pink color, I'm using only pink color yarn to hide this yarn tail. Then you can get the beautiful finishing for your cardigan. Next, I'm going to cut this yarn to closer. You can see it's so beautiful. When you finish this cardigan, don't forget to share with me in our Facebook group. I give you a link in the description down below. I have this much yarn left. I have exactly one yarn ball for this cardigan. It's so beautiful. We need half yarn ball for this bonnet. I hope you will love this video. If you like this video, please thumbs up and share and comment down below. See you again with another video.